Good morning, students. For our social science exam, we have two maps. One is from history, another one is from geography. For the history map, we are going to take first lesson history map. In that, we can see the places of the world, particularly in Europe. So here is map is given. In this map we can see the Africa, Europe, Russia. That means these are the main countries or main continents. So in here you can see the Germany. There is a Belgium is given. It's not a Belgium, it is in Norway and Sweden. So the arrow mark is given to for the Belgium. So you can see it. So here Germany. It is a Germany. So here this Germany. This is Germany. So it is Germany. So below this Germany, it is Italy. So this is Italy. Italy is one of the most important country during the First and Second World War. And here it is France. So France and Spain. Here is a small dot. So it is Portugal. So it is Spain. So these are the main countries. That means the powerful countries in the Europe. And here Great Britain is given. This is a Great Britain. The Great Britain means England. It has the three name: Great Britain, United Kingdom and England. So it is a Great Britain. So these are the there is Africa. It is Greece. Greece is given. It is Greeks, Greece. So Turkey. Turkey is one of the most powerful power in the First World War. You can see that Turkey. It is a Mediterranean Sea. This is a Mediterranean Sea. It's a Turkey. It's a Greece. Greece is in here. It is a Greece. So it is a Morocco. Morocco is one of the cause or reason for the crisis between the France and Germany. So Kaiser William II of Germany wanted to declare Morocco is an international colony, but it was occupied with the part of the Morocco was occupied by France. So therefore the crisis began between Germany and France. So the two powerful countries in the Europe. So another one, it is Asia. In the Asia, Japan was a powerful country during the First World War. So after the First World War, it emerged as a superpower. That means it industrial development forced Japan to show their strength. So Japan is one of the most important cause for the Second World War. It's a China. So China also under the control of British. So it is a Russia. So 1941 Hitler declared war on Russia. So it is one of the biggest country in the world. So this is our history map. So first lesson history map. So this lesson's map will come for our second lesson. That is second lesson ku idhe map da neenga padichikanum.